I'm reviewing a rap song again. I really hope it's better than Anaconda. Okay, I know I haven't done a rap song since Anaconda, but truthfully, there haven't been a lot of other rap songs that have been topping the charts. There's one that's kind of on the rise, though, so I think that would be a good one to talk about. Namely, it's the newest single by Iggy Azalea with a feature artist, Rita Ora. Now, I'll be honest, I don't know that much about Iggy Azalea. I mean, I know that she's an Australian rapper that moved to Miami in her somewhat late teens and has been mentored by T.I. for the past couple years before releasing her current album. I know that her first single, Fancy, which featured Charlie XCX, an artist that I really want to get to, by the way, hit number one on the charts, and hit number one with emphasis. The song was pretty decent. I mean, it was catchy enough for sure, but I feel like it could have been better, and I feel like some of the themes of the song didn't really work that well. Rita Ora, on the other hand, I don't really know. I mean, she has a few songs under her belt, and I guess they technically charted, but I never really heard them. But from what I've heard, she's pretty good, so let's get into the video. Oh, great. Another one of these videos. Man, if I wanted to watch bad acting, I would have just done the Maps review. And wait, is that Michael Madsen?
No, not really, because I kind of already know what I want.
That's Michael Madsen. Okay, this could be pretty good. Now, normally, I wouldn't really talk about the video without talking about the song. Except for the fact that in this case, you know, the video was co-directed by the main artist, so it's, in a way, part of the song itself.
No, we might have a big problem.
Flying torpedo on the way!
There might be a problem. It's alright, I'll handle it.
I wanna know who's playing Wanda, because I'm really entertained by her performance.
Excuse me, what did the fox say? Nothing.
Oh, snap. You know, this intro section reminds me a lot of Quentin Tarantino movies. And wait a minute. You know what? I'm a really big fan of the Kill Bill movies, and that's really no secret. But here's the thing. This isn't going to make me go easier on the video. It's going to make me go harder on the video. I'm gonna love you. Alright, the chorus is pretty straightforward and actually pretty fitting with the Kill Bill style theme of the video. It's kind of a thing about love, about basically getting revenge for love scorned. But this is a rap song, so let's see if Iggy Azalea actually reflects this as well. Twisted cat and mouse game always starts the same. First we're both down a plate and somehow you go astray. See you next time, folks. Bye. Went from nothing to something, liking to loving. It was us against the world, and now we just fuck. Actually, there is more to say here. She does seem to be detailing a little bit more why she was scorned. In fact, if you didn't get the fact that it was revenge for love scorned, and just thought it was like, I'm gonna make you love me in the chorus, then this spells it out a little bit more clearly. This is the web that you weave, so baby, no rest in peace. Why is T.I. playing poker in a warehouse with Paul Sorvino? I'm nitpicking. Continue. And I'm gonna show you. This doesn't seem like out of place product placement at all. And I sure love the refreshing taste of Mountain Dew Voltage. Available at your finest retailer, like Walmart, or Target, or Kmart, or Walgreens, or Publix, but not in a fast food restaurant, because what goes good with this? Video games? Those aren't food. Those aren't even food. What are you doing trying to eat that Xbox disc? Since we have a section to admire the beat, let's admire the beat. It's similar to Fancy. It's kind of minimalistic, focused on the bass notes, which beats tend to be, but there's very little in terms of synth. It's really that similar to Fancy. And a lot of hip-hop production lately, but mostly Fancy. Gonna love you until it hurts. Just to get you, I'm doing whatever works. Alright, so the second verse kind of goes a little bit more in line with the more direct meaning of the chorus, where she's talking about how she's going to make the guy love her. Cause this is a fatal attraction, so I take it all, or I don't want shh. And of course, she wraps it up into the revenge fantasy with the fatal attraction metaphor. And we head towards the end of the video. Michael Madsen dies in a similar way to in Kill Bill. Big surprise there. Actually, my only question about this entire video is what the crap did that intro have to do with the rest of the song?
Hey, you trying to kill my lettuce?
You know, by definition, the lettuce is already dead. I'm nitpicking. Overall, this was actually a really good song, and it tries to paint sort of this picture. It doesn't tell like a linear story. It tells the part of a story that a song would normally tell, which is perfectly fine, but it still tells it. Again, it tells the emotions behind particular events. My only real complaint is, again, with something in the video. The intro and outro aren't actually plot-wise related to the other part of the video, other than the fact that Michael Madsen is in both parts. Now, of course, this is all a fantasy sequence for Iggy Azalea, and honestly, this is something that I could get over. Overall, the video is actually good, and honestly, both the song portions and the non-song portions were very enjoyable. Again, I'm not going to give songs scores anymore, but I will say this much about this song. It definitely makes my rap playlist, unless some really good rap from a female perspective comes out in the next couple years. Either way, I try to have some female rap, and other than Missy Elliott, you know, a little bit of Eve, a little bit of Lil' Kim, there isn't really a lot for me to pick from that's really high quality. And this is something that is particularly high quality. So, thumbs up, Iggy. And thumbs up, Rita Ora, too. Did a very good job with the bridge and the chorus. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm off to watch Kill Bill. Till next time, this is your friendly neighborhood Boonslayer, signing out.